So here is the head of the specimen, then we have the vertebral column here, and we miss about 40 vertebra of the specimen, and the end of the vertebral column is there with the tail, and we have the leg here, so with the femur there and the two other bones from the line. So the missing limb should be just in front of the other one symmetrically, and we found him and it was just there in this direction.